Assalamu alaikum. I'm working with Android application, and if you go to simulator and enable the safe area, you can see some of my UI items are not in the safe area. So this is called safe area, where your UI should be. So if I change to another device, it is perfectly valid. Device, you can see that there are some gap here. So my UI is not consistent, and on some devices it is not in the safe area. So how to make sure it works properly? I found this package which is called safe area. You can use it. So first scene, we will see that how the demo is work of this package. So I have opened the scene and now I'm closing my old scene. If I run this demo, so you can see that how this UI is fit to a different kind of a screen pretty well. First you need to check that how it's perfectly working. If I changing the area, and you can see this all four boxes are perfectly aligned and they are within the safe area. So different devices are perfectly working on it. Enough C structure, you can see we have a parent here and safe area script here. So we have to do the same. We have to put all our UI elements under this safe area script. So I have this UI, like same way, properly. Now I have to bring all the things to my this area. So for this, I need to create an empty object here. Let me call it safe area. Add a safe area. Yeah. And let me come to full screen. And then let me bring all my items here to see that how it's working. And one more thing, as you can see, I have already set it to with a margin, so I can be safe. But now I have a safe area, so I can easily align it in the corner because it will work automatically into the safe area. As you can see now that my UI is under the safe area. Actually, the safe area line is a bit old, so you can turn off to see that it is perfectly aligned. I just need to make sure that it is under the border. So the general idea is that you can use the safe area. You can put your UI under the safe area script. You need to make a parent it. Then if you go to a different screen, it work well, perfectly well. You don't have to worry about that if your device, if your UI works on different screens or not. So I hope you like this video. Thank you for watching.